Alright guys, this is the first video with the camera modification. As you can see, I have the COMPARK 4K camera on there, and I want to see what quality, video quality it's gonna have on the AEROVIEW. Pretty much this AEROVIEW is a very, very stable drone. Even with the camera that I have now attached on it, it's pretty stable, guys. It's pretty stable. I'm impressed. I used to feel that it will be stable only with, you know, the normal, regular form that it came with. But as you can see, it is flying very, very stable. Yeah, right up there. Come down, go up front. Let me see if I can get it. Okay, let me bring it home now. Yeah, really, really stable. Let me try a little stunt and see. Yeah, as you can see, trying a little stunt here. Pick it up. Yeah. All right guys, so as you can see, the VIVITAR AERO video drone, AEROVIEW video drone, it's one of the best drones out there right now, in my opinion. For the price, it's super, super good. Really stable. Even with the camera on it, really stable. Pretty stable. But that's a test, y'all. It works. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. All right, let's bring it home. Yeah. That was a hard landing, but I had to bring it up. Guys, there we go. Please subscribe, comments below, and looking forward to my next video. Thank you.